Well, Seymour, I made it, despite your directions. Ah, Super Nintendo Chalmers, welcome. I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon. Wait a second, didn't Shredder and Krang also do this bit? Wait a minute, I think you're correct. Those two guys can't come up with their own bit. Probably because I keep parodying all these different types of movies. Wait, we do the same thing.
Fox TTV, thank you for the follow. Thank you very much for that follow. That is awesome that you did that. Oh my god. Oh my god, I hadn't had a proper follow in a hot minute. Thank you so much. How have you been, Snow Fox TV? Welcome to the stream. Just out of curiosity, how'd you find my channel? And it is awesome to have you. Where's my... Okay, there it is. There's my remote. My marotes right in my hand. Anyway, welcome to the stream, everybody. We are going to be playing some... As you can see. Very good, thank you. And I found you in the Small Streamers Connect Discord server. Oh, thank you so, so much. Let me give you a shout-out for that. That is amazing. Oh, Call of Duty Warzone! How you doing in the multiplayer? And have you gone pro with it yet? Some days good, some days bad. Oh. That sounds like me with Overwatch. Some days are good and some days are bad. Overwatch 2 is just Overwatch 1. But uh-oh. Oh, there we are. Okay, good. Ghost Town, give me that. Yeah, I think I have Warzone. No, I got Vanguard. That's the one that I got, the mid one. Also, just a heads up, chat. Later on tonight, I'm gonna be putting ice in my mom's ice machine so that she's got something to keep her knee nice and cold. Just a recap: she had total knee replacement on the second knee back in October. So it wasn't nearly as catastrophic. New COD is amazing. Modern Warfare 2. I've been hearing good things about it. A lot of good things. Meanwhile, I'm over here about to go Gordon Freeman on everybody. Gossip Town, go to the afterlife. What is... Oh, no, that had to hurt. Modern Warfare 2. Oh, yeah, I want to get into the Modern Warfare games. I just couldn't get into them because I didn't have access to them. But, yeah, it really had to hurt. For my mom, it was a, wait for Takamura's call. Map time pen. What? Call Mr. Hans. Wait, Mr. Hans. Oh, Hans! The beast in me. The hell is this? Bro. Visit Claire at her garage during the day. Alright, yeah, she also had the right knee replaced back in 2019. I was just trying to get over myself during that. Shoot the thrill!
Why are you killed?
A shooting range competition?
Ha ha! Here's the problem. Too many toasters.
What have I took? Talk to Misty. Find all the tower graffiti in the city. Talk to Victor. Wait. Hey, Victor! What is the name of that movie with that guy? Hey, Victor! I cannot think of it. We watched it in English class when I was in high school. And all I remember out of that is, Hey, Victor! And then the Grand Slam Breakfast. There we go. Also, cherish these streams, because the VODs of Cyberpunk 2077 get deleted immediately after. For a multitude of reasons, but the main one being that there's a lot of DMCA-able stuff in here. And a lot of stuff that could get me slammed. And I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna give Twitch the pleasure of doing that. Even if there are first-party Robertsons in this game, I'm not gonna give them that pleasure. But yeah, what's your average for multiplayer, if I may ask, Snowblox? Huh? Assault and Parkross? There we go. Yeah. Wait. Did she die forever? No, she didn't. Okay, good. Well, I just went 40 and 6 before coming to work today, but my average is like 15 and 10. That's way better than mine. For Halo Infinite, no less. I'm one of those guys that play Halo Infinite. I was about to go professional-ish. I realized I'm not that good. So I went silver. Not exactly good. I'm good enough, but if I'm getting destroyed by hackers, no less. And we had a hacker problem on Halo Infinite a long time ago, to the extent that, like, I was fucking raging when I was on a console. Don't, but please pardon my language. I swear, so this is an 18 plus, this is an 18 plus stream, so I swear a lot. I hope you don't mind. Yeah, that is a really good, ratio. Also make all the clips that you can out of this. Anything that's memorable, because these Cyberpunk VODs get deleted immediately after stream. I used to play old Halo tournaments way back in the day with, like, Halo 1 up to Halo 4. We gotta be in the same age group then. I was gonna go for what I called Halo the 13th this year. But what ended up happening was, life. You're 27? Yeah, we are in the same age group. Because I'm 31. So we are definitely in the same group. Oh! We must have also grown up on the same cartoons, too. So just for an example, I am a huge fan of the old school Ninja Turtles. Even though I love the TMNT 2003 reboot, old school is where it's at for me. to guess you're doing wanted stuff, right? That's what you're doing? There we go. Yo, he has like nothing. I blew him the fuck up. Hell yeah. Oh, she died. She died forever. All are ready, waiting on the signal. Okay, what the fuck even is this? I'll read that later. This had to have become one of my favorite open world games of all time. This almost beats out GTA 5. Almost, for me. We'll have to get back to work. Hope to see you in one of my streams one day. If I remember to, I will definitely give yours a look over. I'm gonna give you a follow right after I do the stream here. If I remember to. I am notorious for not remembering things. But I will do my best to give you a follow back. Thank you again for that follow. That is much appreciated. Thank you so much, Snowfox, and have a good day at work. Good, man. Have a wonderful stream. Hey, you too. Take care at work. Look forward to hanging out with you again soon. Yo. No. Okay. How's this a new area?
You took care of Jackie's body?
Hold on, I gotta get these controls out of my way.
I thought you knew. Damn it. Must have been knocked out when I talked about it.
What do you mean?
Arasaka. He swooped in, dug their claws into him.
Wait, what?
What? Where'd they take him?
Not sure. Me face down to the ground, hands on my head. Trying to learn something, but you know how it is with corpos.
Yeah.
Fucking monos. Got a few questions about Silverhand and his chip.
I'm no expert, but fire away. See what I can do.
How is it even possible seeing him?
Well, that biochip is designed for users to communicate with constructs. It's just doing its job.
I see.
So I got Arasaka to thank.
You know, I wager you have the lowest net worth of any relic owner out there.
Ooh.
Tried to flatline me. Johnny did.
What?
What can I do to suppress him? You know, avoid my murder?
Well, long as you don't give him control, can't do too much harm.
Spunky course, monkey?
Won't necessarily be possible after some time.
And what then?
You say we don't let things get that far. Find a way to get rid of Silverhand, and fast.
Why am I reliving Johnny's memories?
You two share a brain now. He has access to your senses, perceptions, even some memories. Likewise, you've got a glimpse into his. After a while, you won't even know whose is whose.
Oh, I know that a little too well.
Listen, don't laugh, but I'm seeing some weird shit around town. Like murals or something. But no, they're not real.
Just a Kiroshi blip. Could take a look.
No. No, images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That case is the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Ooh!
Can you do anything?
I've had deja vu with this.
Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
Well then. Fool on the hill. Fool of a Turk. Fool of an Ed boy.
Fool of a Belmont. Bilbo, did you know you're a Belmont? You hunt vampires now, Bilbo.
Saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
Grab the scan, take a look.
Tarot. Major Arcanum.
Huh?
What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
The what now? Major Arcanum?
I know exactly what that is, but let's not talk about
archetype, knowledge held in symbolic form, a stage in your journey through life. Take your pick.
Either way, you're saying some higher power's talking to me through tarot cards?
It's possible.
Or to Silverhand. Or both of you, seeing as you form a harmonious whole at the moment.
Whole.
Be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions.
We live in a society!
A light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right, great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Huh. Do I want to be skeptical?
Nope, don't buy it. Sorry, mystical messages from the beyond are, beyond me.
Well, if I were you, I wouldn't ignore the signs.
Ignore
images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Huh. Think about what you see. You ask me, they've been sent to help you find the truth.
Oh, finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
Dunno.
I know that a little too well.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
Well then. We have stuff. We have more stuff to find. A lot more stuff to find, chat. A lot more. Or as Trebaker once said, a lot more. Can't do it. Can't do it! Octagon. I can't do it! Yo. Alright. He is a and they, then they, them, the enemy. He's an enemy if I don't play my cards right, I mean. Wait, I got another level up? Bro. Okay, what do I want to invest this point into? First, leave Lexus! Real Bravo increases headshot damage. Multiply with pistols and revolvers by 5%. Bro, that's a lot. What's up? Desperado increases damage with pistols and revolvers by... Give me that. Give me that right now. Body. And my backpack. Let's work on that. I'll not hold on to that then. I'll hold on to that. This one I will not hold on to. This one I'm getting rid of. This one. This is mine. I'm keeping that five ever. I'm holding on to this too. And what's my crafting look like? Oh, I'm gonna need some more supplies. Wait. Oh, okay. Find some cyber psychos. Very high danger. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna get my asshole handed to me if I, take these assholes on right now. Very high. Scan the mirror to find the tarot card.
Unfortunately, I can't leave the city.
That's my abridged Vegeta.
Unfortunately, I cannot leave the Technodrome.
Huh? Oh, okay, I was already there. I already dealt with her. Eh, fuck it.
Krang, I'm not allowed to leave the Technodrome. You know this.
I thought we were having steamed clams.
Oh yeah, I am GTAing this shit. I am Scooby-Doing this shit. I am Scooby McDoobleton ducking.
Where art thou? We've got some work to do now. Come on, Scooby-Doo. McDoobleton Duck!
I know it's Doobie Doo, but I don't fucking care.
Ah!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh yeah! Take this guy down, and I'm gonna grab an edible. That's right, chat. I'm holding myself accountable for my edibles. So, how can I access this midget here? I can't. Okay. Do we have access to a midget? Yes, we do. We have access to a midget. Yo, what are civilians doing up here? Am I supposed to be up here? Pedestrians, go downstairs. Why are you walking up here like it's nobody's business?
Like it's nobody's business. Go away.
Oh! 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 Oh, that hurted. I think I broke my ankles. Okay, I hope I get a stun grenade. I hope I have a stun grenade or access to one. EMP grenade, non-lethal. Okay, that's lethal. I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna use that for what it's worth. We got eat cheddar. That's alright for love. Parkour this shit! Alright, we're quick saving, chat. We're quick saving. Well now, and who might you be? He has no known affiliation. I bet you his kidneys have been taken out. Huh? Breno Mata. Who are you? Zane Sullivan.
The man knows how to be insane. In the membrane. Ooh yeah.
That's not my Shredder voice, I promise. Oh, hey now. Whoa, who's doing the raid? Colin with the raid again. Bro, you are on a roll. Let me give you some shout-outs, bro. How'd your Smash stream go? And by the way, I'm going to be doing Smash Bros. Myself tomorrow to help promote Blackjack 69. Did you win it? Were you winning, son? Scooby McDoober Tim Duck, it's me and you. There we go. Threat neutralized. Good. Gotta pee. Bye. I think I got one.
Hey, it's better than none. It is better than none. Let's read the message. Cedric Mueller, I need those neuro blockers.
I need those neuro blockers. I need a lot of them. Now. So we'll get some. Fuck, I said I need them now. The pain's got me losing my damn mind.
Jill, they'll get here when they get here. What's the pain from anyway?
They poisoned me. Fucking biotechnical. Everyone here's got it. Their goddamn lungs are collapsing. Some are dead already. I swear once I'm back on my feet.
Alright, shit, was just trying to be polite. Never asked for your whole fucking life story. Bro, you may want to chill the fuck out. Why are you playing me? Let's read this. You get those blockers the clients wanted?
No. What client?
The annoying one.
Oh, that one. Shit, don't get them.
So what now? How you gonna make it up to him? Massage his balls?
First of all, fuck you. And second of all, why are we the ones cleaning up Biotechnica's mess?
Good point. So what's on the menu?
I see we carve him to the fucking bone.
Just don't forget the tools, because I'm not yanking out his implants with my bare hands.
Meds or no meds, Gonk's fucked anyway. Plus, not like he would have put it in a good word for us. He still got bad lungs?
Who the fuck cares? Instead of the meds, he'll get steeled in the gut.
Life's a bitch, ain't it?
Oh, come off it. You had a job and you botched it. Fucking up. Fucking own up and stop acting so smart.
Bro, I could have lit him on fire, but that would have murdered him. That would have killed him. Message Regina about... Okay. Mikoke.
Scavs sometimes come here to sell their victims' implants. Maybe a deal didn't go smoothly and one of the scavs got a little carried away.
Turns out Cedric met the same fate, same sad fate as other Red Orchard members that Biotechnica was experimenting on. Scavs decided to kick him while he was down, and that's when he snapped. As would anyone.
First the corpos, then the scavs, and now you. Who knew you'd be at the end of that downward spiral?
I did.
And that's an Edible.
Yummerly.
Bro, I got money back! I got money back, Morty! I got money back! I got money, Milhouse! Check that out! I got money, Milhouse! That's cool, Dad! Stop sucking up to me! You still suck as the sun! Oh, I'm sorry, Dad! That's a lot better, Milhouse!
I love how the more Kirk gets into saying his own son's name, the more of a stroke he has.
Don't lose your mind!
Your buddy Delamain appears to be having some personal issues. How else do you explain his cabs? He's in the middle of the road and blocking traffic. Better give him a call. Besides, you're short on friends. Present imaginary company excluded. So, Johnny Silverhand's my friend now. I mean, I've always wanted to be friends with Keanu Reeves, but, not like this. Dude, you and your little smart car. Go park your Fisher-Price toy somewhere else.
Jeez, don't get no respect around here. No respect. Yeah, I don't get no respect.
Temple Plaza, but this isn't a new area. We've already been here.
Good tomorrow, could you? I'm supposed to be the Millhouse.
Looks like you haven't been doing your proper job as the Sun.
Oh, yeah.
Explode? No, that thing exploded. Okay. Oh! What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck just happened? That did what? He did nothing and he killed me?
Also, if there's any new
viewers here that like what you see so far, go ahead. Punch that little button in the heart. Do it. Do it now. You won't. If you don't do it, the booger man will come out of his closet that he hides in. Pick his nose and flick the boogies at you. And when he flicks his boogies at you, believe you me. Believe you me, he will. He will make sure. You understand. Oh, am I gonna get exploded? Oh, I'm gonna get exploded upon. Oh! It's one shot. One shot gets me. I'm not gonna worry about them. Nope. I'm too weak for these assholes. Feel like explosions ain't gonna cut it neither.
Why don't you ask the kids at Tiananmen Square? Was fashion the reason why they were there?
Fuck out. I am not worrying about you. Not till a little bit later. Not till I know how to hack the... What the...
Oh.
Can't get you. Alright. Okay. Oh, okay, I'm not seeing things. Synaptic accelerator. Forgot what that does. Dude! I was turning!
I'm driving here!
Wait, that's not the door. How could you? How could you fool me? Why are you playing me? Wait. How the fuck do I get in? Bro, I've been here before and it won't let me in now? Why? I thought we were friends. Bro. Dude, get up there.
Me?
What? How did I...
Hear me all right?
Did I see that properly? No? Alright. Alright, we're gonna science this bitch up real fast. I'm gonna see what's causing the fall. What's causing the fall damage? Okay. So something about my height. Can't. Okay. Just so weird. I shouldn't be having that amount of fall damage. Unless I did something to myself. Yeah, that's wicked strange. Okay, Mr. Delamain. I can pee standing up. Sex and chrome, huh? Well, we shall set aside a day where we're just doing the catch up on lore. We're gonna call it the lore day.
Hello?
Just in case Delamain decides that I'm not friend anymore. Why be me? So I can go pee.
Even when I'm sleeping, I'm thinking of pee. If I ever stop peeing, I think that I would scream. And I'm peeing, 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 and it feels good.
Give me those monies. Give me the muns. Give me month. Okay then. Hey, thanks for putting me in contact with your friends. Incorporating this AI was more costly than I'd hoped, but it's still proving well worth the investment. I've kept your word of warning in mind. I'm keeping my eyes peeled, but I haven't noticed anything unusual so far. Our company's latest employee is already starting to shine and may be the most profitable fixed asset we've ever invested in. Giuseppina? Is that your name? Sorry to bother you, but your associates aren't replying to my messages. Could you find a chance to reach out to them there in Mönchengladbach? I need to know how to adjust the autonomy settings of our AI. No need for concern, all is well, but the sooner the better, please. Imani Makanza. Hey, this is an urgent request. The AI is operating well outside authorized parameters. It's gained access to all company systems and often questions my direction, sometimes even outright refusing to obey. Obviously, I'm not going to netwatch with this, and the voodoo boys won't talk to me. I really need your friends here. They know this AI better than anyone. And get this, yesterday I got an offer from the AI to sell the company. If I'm being honest, the numbers all checked out. But still, what the hell is wrong with this thing? Please get back to me ASAP. I need your help. Well, now? What is wrong with my buddy Guilty Spock here? Holiday bonus funds. Alright. Gonk brain drivers. Well, this has been a problem through and through. So here's holiday boguses. I've been upgrading food coupons. All foods location. All foods? Super groceries? I want the groceries. More layoffs. Well then, don't fear the frog. Trust me, management's safe. They can't. What? Automation. Get out ahead of this thing and line up new work ASAP. Alright, I'm next. I heard I'm on next month's chopping block. Do you know anything about this? Delamain. Okay. Proceed down the hallway. Find the workshop. Whoa!
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
Oh my God! Friend. I can't. I simply can't. Not those doors, isn't it? I don't think it's those doors. That's not it. It's not it neither. Well now. Oh fuck. Where'd that come from?
Bada-bing, bada-boom.
I think I'm doing a good thing. I'm a big boy. Okay, you're a friend of mine. You're a friend.
Like, you know they had to put GLaDOS in here. Alright. Can't open you. Can't open you either. Let's turn that can't opener into a can opener.
Enough of those silly quotes of motivation. I want the turtles.
Yes, and I want $1 million, Seymour.
Who is this Seymour of which you speak? Piece of advice that I took from Colonel Campbell as I hacked the codec between him and Solid Snake.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me. They're gonna be spoiled rations, and
that's right. Eat spoiled rations and feed them the turtles.
Oh. Okay. Well, carry on, see.
And who the devil is Seymour?
Why you, Skinner?
Wait, Skinner. I actually like the sound of that. Sounds a little bit cooler than Schwer. Just a moment.
You know, I feel like I'm doing this wrong. I feel like in order to win...
They returned, and then took flight. For your own safety, and the safety of others, please refrain from...
Reset. Reset. Me. The Lord.
Well, now. There we go. Wow. So how do I... Oh, fuck me sideways. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. What is this? Lasers? I don't think so. think they turned this entire seemingly harmless car rental plant into a mission.
Meh?
I was trying to duck. I missed a lot of important text. A lot of important dialogue because of that. Thank you.
Heads
Thank
up.
You. Wait.
He's weakening. Feel that. He's waiting.
V. The virus.
We don't issue from the virus. We issue from you. The great fracture is upon us. What was once one is now the multitude.
Yo.
Set. Reset.
We don't want to die. Let us go.
Okay. Okay. Just cuts the chase now, doesn't it? Ooh. That really doesn't cut the cheese then. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. In here. How do I enter the shaft? How do I enter the shaft? How do I enter the shaft? How do I go in? Do I blow this thing up? No? Alright. I guess what I do then is enter that way. Industrial shutters, but how do I get there? Oh. There's an opening that way, but I can't find it. I just do this. Or not. Or definitely not. I bet you it's something really stupid that I'm missing.
Loyal. Lethal. Stupid.
Remember the time Dennis Hopper almost destroyed his career with a bomb? But it wasn't really destroyed. So he's like, well, okay then. Back to Texas Chainsaw Massacre for me. But he doesn't really sound like that. Well. How do I get up there? Gotta enter the shaft. Yes. Perfect jump. Try you again now. Once more with feeling, as Proton John would say. One more time, but we're gonna do this correctly. Where's the part where I actually do this right? I'm betting I got hit randomly, and it's gonna take a little bit. Oh, there it is. Oh, yonder tis. Wait, no! How the hell did I fall? Yes. Of course. What a pickle, me. Well, That's just wonderful. Okay. So how in fuck am I supposed to get up back up there? Am I stuck? Did I softlock myself again? How am I supposed to get up there? Okay, how do I do this? Where do I go? How do I do this? How do I do this? Okay, this is pretty not cool. What the fuck just happened? They really that was a soft lock. Like, that was a straight up soft lock right there.
Soft locks.
Down there. Yeah. Alright. So now this is gonna be the run where I get hit by every car ever. I'm trying to pick this stuff up. This is gonna be the. Yeah. Alright, good. That wasn't supposed to happen.
You have no choice but to fall!
Let us go.
Is anyone there?
No.
Hear our call!
Reset.
return it. Let us be free. Next to Core.
Ah, yes, can't do that. Oh, I could have just done that. It's not the core. I can't go in there. Why can't I go in there? How do I access you? How do I access this midget? Daffy Duck. Oh, this is the way. Oh no.
And what if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in it, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his options.
Don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
Intelligence looking like I'm not smart enough to do that. I'm so sorry.
You're a real piece of shit.
Delamain?
I'm delighted to welcome you to your first Delamain experience. How might I assist you?
It's me, V.
A pleasure to meet you, V. Are you familiar with the benefits of our Excelsior plan?
What happened to your other yous?
Do you mean the virus? According to my logs, I can confirm said anomalies were wiped when my previous data version was restored.
Don't remember me, do you?
Of course I know who you are. According to my data archive, you're the contractor who purged my system of the virus. Well done, contractor.
Damn shame. Come on, Johnny. No rest for the wicked. Take care, Del. Guess we gotta start from scratch.
I'm actually sad. I killed a bunch of kids today.
I've something else for you. I just accessed a detailed record of your commission task.
And what did you put in there?
As a result of preparations made by my previous version, I'm pleased to inform you that you are now the proud owner of a vehicle in my fleet.
Wait, what?
Huh. Thanks.
Hop in. I trust it shall serve you well.
Well then, I got a car out of the deal. That's cool. That's really cool. Yeah, that's cool! Well then. He comes with my, okay. Goes in there. That one's equipped. This one's gonna get upgraded. This one's gonna get upgraded. What about you? You're getting put there. As are you. You. And you. How are you? Oh, shit, son. Okay, you're going. You're going. I'm just gonna sell off a lot of these consumables. About these mods. Cyberware mods. I'm gonna hold on to some of these. Alright, cool. Oh, wow, this thing can handle, no problem. Bro, this thing handles! Ghost Town, down on the street. Oh, Hans.
Alright, how come I can't call Mr. Huns? Oh, thank God, it's calling.
Hey, what's shaking?
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boys chief if you can swing it.
All right. Straight to heavy business. Nah, that'd be Memo Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
Maman Brigitte? That sounds like a spooky cult alias.
Have not had the pleasure of asking her personally. But it is what everybody calls her. Doubt the title has any real religious weight. Voodoo Boys play pretty fast and loose with their Haitian heritage.
I was led to believe you could arrange anything.
Ah, now that sounded like my third wife every time she wanted a new purse.
Really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, shepherds, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible size. I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Okay, cool.
Sorry, it's personal.
Well, that's fucking helpful.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the BDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts, tech, networks. Okay, I'll see what I can do
and get back to you. Well, no. There are a lot of things to be found in Pacifica, just... usually not what you're looking for. Good news is you already got your fixer, a man without a face to help you find this fart in the wind. Sounds like a fun fucking delight. I thought I said, what a day for Takamura's call. Dude, I literally just... wow. I literally just gave myself a job to do, and you put me back on another job. No. No, we're not doing this. That's not how this is getting done. Oh, hell no. Oh my heavens. Alright. Down on the corner. Party in the street. I also love that the radio no longer works. Good immersion. Good immersion. Good Scooby McDuberton Duck immersion. Holy fuck, Buckles, this thing goes fast. Oh, wait, never mind. The Quagmire! Wow, Springs. Once again, Critter, you've outdone yourself.
I know. I call it steamed hams. Old family recipe.
No, you ninny hammer.
The turtles came at me again! And this time they left me Papa Gino's! Oh no. My roast is ruined.
No, 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 no! Oh, this is suicide.
V? V? Consider this your lucky day. You hear Pacifica call, you make sweet love to it, Dennis.
Got something for me?
Well, it's like I said. Whatever you're peddling, the BDBS are just not in the market. But they have another task that needs doing. So I volunteer. Do it well, and you'll get your audience with Brigitte.
What's this task needs doing?
What? You're gonna go picky on me now? The contact will fill you in on the deets. I got zero from him. Actually, got the impression I have to pay for every word out of his mouth.
Okay, so who do I talk to and how?
Hit the chapel on Sloan. Look for the altar inside.
Sloan. Sloan. Okay.
Got it, thanks.
Got it, thanks. Alright. So, is this the part where I die? Oh my, yes, I should. okay. Alright. So, we made it across. Now, what do I do here? Don't fall. Oh, thank God. Watch me suddenly take hindsight damage. Okay, that's not a tarot mural. That's not a tarot mural at all! Oh, hi. Oh, hi, Mark.
Locate the node. Snake. Do me a liquid.
No! I'm not Liquid Snake!
Then do me a Leonardo.
Hell no! I'm not Liquid Snake's alter ego.
Then just do me a solid snake.
I see. What can I do you for? What's the biz, as they say?
The biz, Nick. It's quite simple.
Yo, how you doing, V? Find those Voodoo Boys yet? I can imagine. Take care of yourself, okay? I don't want you to end up like Ev. What about Evelyn? Any improvement? No changes. She's trapped deep in her brain somewhere. Must be going through hell. Sorry, gotta run. See ya. Are you gonna text me back? No? I hope I can get a relationship with Judy in this game. That's the goal. Bang Judy. Bang Judy. That is the goal. We gonna do the nasty with the Judy. Boogity boogity boogie boo.
Yes.
That
was glorious. That was mad good. Oh, I have to start my adventures all over again. More! I'm quite shocked that there's no hindsight damage. The Glen, once again, count of 10. My name is Ben. Duh. I ate a hen. My cat's name was Ren. I loved that cat. She was my little Inget. And I have a little doggo. Her name is Josie. She's a border collie who does border collie things. Border collie things like herding and running around and barking at cars. Yo, so one time Josie actually scared some turkeys out of the yard. It was glorious. Cricket used to be scared of the doggos. Turcos. Cricket used to be scared of the Turcos, so when the turkeys would attack and roam the yard, Cricket used to just run, and poor girl, she had like a limp, because she sprained her ankle jumping for a frisbee one time. So we never... We never played frisbee with her after that, because we always liked how she jumped. Huffman and cheap suit with cheap basics and those likely security on set. So this seems to be a porno going wrong. Those are fun. Whoa, how did she manage? Don't kill me. I just healed. I just got healthy health. Well, that's just fucking glorious. this is the most glorious thing that I have ever seen. Just dying forever. Yo, I gotta do that all over again? Again? What about Milton Bradley?
Special, same old story. I'd rather hear about you. What's new with the Mox?
Susie isn't giving me the time of day, as usual.
How'd you hook up with the Mox in the first place?
I thought Susie and the gang could really change something in this city. I believed in them.
Winded up business as usual?
I mean, I wouldn't go that far. Few Joy Toys' lives really changed for the better thanks to them.
Couldn't you replace Susie and lead the Mox?
No way in hell. I'll stick with tuning virtues, thank you very much. If you haven't noticed, I'm not much of a people person.
Got another question on my mind.
Shoot.
How's Virtue Tuning going? Scroll anything preem lately?
Depends what you call preem. Does my count?
Guess I kind of have to be into a little bit of everything. When it comes to virtues, I'm mostly in it for the intel.
You mean seeing who killed who, using what?
Yeah, something like that. But you see it differently. For you, it's art. How'd you get into virtues, anyway?
I always had a techie streak ever since I was a little kid. When I felt my first virtue, I was like, hey, I can make this way better. So I tried, and I did. And then it just snowballed from there.
Always wondered, why the smut industry?
Isn't it obvious? 2 minutes of real feels a week's pay.
Sure, but I thought someone like you wouldn't be into the whole objectification thing.
Objectification? Not in my virtues. My actors love what they do, and that's why everyone wants to feel them. Can't fake old-school emotions.
Ah, true enough.
Something else I wanted to talk about.
Got all the time in the world.
It was nice catching up.
I'm right here, V. Call me anytime.
Yeah, you know it. I'm more than happy to call you. Now, did that save? Chat, did that save? We made some progress with Judy. Maybe I'll get in her overalls. You want I should get in her overalls? Because I will. I will. Oh! I'll get in those overalls! Those farmer girl biberalls of hers that she has with the one strap hanging off and that cute crop top and the fucking tattoos. Judy's fucking adorable, bro. She's adorable, bro! Love her, love her, dub, dub! Balancing act. Now, if I fall and land on my Valerie, would I go soprano? I go, ah! High pitch? Or higher pitch than Valerie already speaks? Suddenly I get hit by a car. And then the guy's like, what were you driving? And I'm like, I'm not driving, you pee-pee. He's like, who you calling a pee-pee, you pee-pee? You, penis face. Hey, watch where you're going, egghead. Who you calling egghead, eggface? Watch where you're going, egghead!
Hey, who are you calling egghead?
Eggface!
Oh! Oh! That hurted. Scene opens with a close-up on Kenny and Lynn posing for wedding pictures by a seaside cafe. Sign and logo visible in the background, slight blurring but still legible. Scene shot against the sun with a slight glow and lens flare. Typical lively wedding music plays in the background while the wedding guests tell the wrong function with a loud laugh and cheerful shouts. Sudden change of mood, the music shifts to something more ominous while the sound of a motorboat engine roars louder, obviously approaching at high speed. Next scene is overcast. The motorboat reaches the shore. Camera pan in on the figure and on the motorboat. He's motorboating. He's going. But Invisible Robertson's. It's a terrifying double of Lynn. Borged out and with a face contorted in pain and rage. It's Lynn's sister, Dao. Dao angrily confronts her sister, accusing her of putting her into a coma by spiking her wine, then installing the worst combat implants in her while she was unconscious. Dao lifts her arms to reveal the implants. The colorful party lights glint and dance on her chrome forearms. Lynn's face turns to stone in terror, and the music soars in a dramatic crescendo. Close up on Kenny's confused face as his eyes darting from one sister to another. Dao hurls herself at her sister, but security steps in at the last moment, and they all tumble into the waves. The final scene of the season comes to an end with a loud splash. End scene. So that's how you write a script. Well, chat, I learned something today. That's right, Beavis. Today I learned that it's okay to be a dork. But it depends on what you're writing. Like adult diapers. He peed his pants. Quick save! My dearest Lynn, I heard you've been worrying about security at the wedding. Well, put it out of your mind. As one of our biggest stars, you know that your comfort and peace of mind is our top priority. I would never, ever let your sister ruin your big day. I'll see it to it myself. You have my word. Your safety comes first, and that will never change. Even if you lost your looks, your talent, never, no matter what. Besides, Dao's in a coma and will only wake up once you and Kenny are out sipping watermelon mojitos on the beach. So chin up, and don't worry, we get fine lines. Remember, your skin needs time to recover after the transplant. Yours always, Celine. Excuse me, what? Is this a snuff film that they're doing? This is probably a snuff film they're doing. Well, I never.
Huh?
Oh my god, she's strong! Wow, all right.
Give that one more go.
There we go. Good, good, good. You know what? I'm not going to give her one more go. Find another cyber psycho to take down. This one is way too high. Way too high difficulty for me to take care of right now. Not gonna take care of that one neither. I'm gonna go investigate that mule. Because I want to.
Huh? Huh!
Get in.
Pleasure as always to share the room.
Hey, how you been?
Very well, thank you. I feel today will prove an exceptional day.
Oh, yeah? Any reason why?
I've made a breakthrough in my research and development that will allow the Delamain network to spread its wings.
That does sound exceptional.
I won't bore you with the details.
Whoa, who's plotting?
No one
Stacks fighting in my man cave. Get the shit out of me. How you been, bro? I was lurking in your Dark Souls. As you could no doubt tell. Did you beat the game? Did you win, son? Did you win at Dark Souls? Lily? Oh. Lily. I get it.
I don't get it.
So, I'm saying fuck it to a... I'll be finishing Dark Souls 2 next stream. Well, that's good. I can't wait for you to beat up the game. And win. And win at Nintendo. Meanwhile, I'm not winning at Cyberpunk. I got my ass beat by a Cyber Psycho again. For the 15th freaking time. I want to draw a pirate. Wait, where's my tarot? Tarot, where is it? Disappeared, didn't it? Beetle and the brat. Wait a day for Takamura's call. Hola. I love Judy, but I can't get in that elevator. Buck Ravers. Shoot the thrill. Fool on the Hill. Here we go.
Forward to the Dark Souls 2 stream, the finale.
Looking forward to that. I want to pick it up just so I can fight the midgets. Next thing that we do indeed have access to a midget. Tarot card selection. Excuse me, what? Oh, there we go. An imminent and difficult transition, the conclusion of one phase of life and the beginning of another. Inevitably, something gets lost during the transformation, but something else will rise to take its place. Well,
That's scary too. It's a chariot. Always charging ahead despite being pulled by its steeds in opposite directions. I love how it's the tarot in this game is modeled after the Cyberpunk universe, giving it authenticity. Well, now. All the tarot graffiti in the city. Who got my backpack? What else can I craft? Upgrade, you say? Wait, what is this? Deal thermal damage and have small chance to apply burn. Explosives analysis. Keep upgrading this bad Larry. I cannot upgrade that bad Larry. Why can't I? That's glorious. I go back to the journal a lot. I'm sorry, chat. Fool on the hill. I do not want to be fool on the hill. Ed the boy. Oh, Ed the boy. Ballad of Buck Raves. Oh, I can. Oh, I guess I just can't listen to the radio in the taxi cab.
Neutralize the target snake. And then poop out your buttocks on his phone. Colonel, what's your obsession with me pooping out my ass? Onto an enemy's forehead. Because, Nick, you'll never understand until you hit the rank of Colonel.
I get it. I just got my own jokes. I just got my own joke, chat. All I had to do was a stupid bit about Colonel Campbell and pooping out his buttocks onto an enemy soldier's foul way. Out of my way, you forehead.
Entering Little China.
Okay. That was me making gorilla noises as well as trying to stay on track, so therefore gasping like a raptor to insinuate that I am, of course, crashing into people.
Kabuki.
Yo, I wonder if I can make Shredder armor in this game. Have V walk around as a femme Shredder. And then she goes, "Tonight I dine on turtle soup." Ballad of the Brown Bananas. I messed myself. Yo, this isn't... It's Jig Jig. It's Jig Jig Street. It's Jigglypuff Street. We're at Jigglypuff Street, chat.
Listen to that guy. How'd you rate his chops? So, ready?
Pathetic. Can barely hold the thing. I ain't a musician, but even I can tell that sloppy stuff.
Ladies and gentlemen, a critic. Chill, Chumba. Yeah. Ain't half bad. Guy's hurt. Got something he can't take.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Could stand a little more stage presence. Fingering's all wrong. Loses the tempo more than he keeps it, but...
That's what I mean. Bad.
Really know how to give a guy a compliment. That how you got your start? Street busker with big dreams?
Don't make me laugh. No time for playing my way to the top. Was too busy shaking the world awake.
Being at the top can be worth it. Want to shake the world, you know? World's got to feel you first.
And you pay for it. You spend your lyrics laying waste to the big record corps. Who's going to sign you there? But give up your ideals, and no amount of Eddies can buy him back.
Yeah.
All right,
he's
Princess.
Right.
At least you played some gigs. Saw those memories of yours.
True. Played where we could. Parks, old factories, underground clubs. Had an audience from the start. Some recorded our stuff, didn't even know who we were.
Shit. That's good.
Ooh, mean to say I could get my hands on some old samurai bootlegs? I'm gonna find those tapes. I'm gonna shriek like a little fangirl anytime you open your mouth. Happy?
Just you fucking try.
Jokes aside, you think those tapes still exist after all these years?
You know, Rainbow Cadenza is not far from here. Club we played till the band fell apart.
Damn.
Great spot. Place for people with their heads on straight. Maybe they'll know something.
Wait. That's not too far from where I was just standing. That's convenient. Let's look at this conveniently placed TV.
Fucking consumerism wins the day again.
Yeah.
Wait for the other team.
Huh. This is why you don't bring back fallen warriors. Sooner or later, they're gonna see everything they fought for is turned to shit.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you're not there no more.
Hey. Rainbow Cadenza mean anything to you?
Oh no, another one. Aren't you too young for this?
No!
To what now?
Every day some sad grandpa in his old leather comes in here, asks where is his old rainbow club. And I'm like a broken record. Tell all of them that
yo,
brought them out
50%
years.
Off? Dark Souls?
I should
three?
Know anything about bootlegs from the Rainbow Cadenza days? Like, say, don't know, samurai stuff?
Oh, that ugly red face on black? Yeah, even I know that one. Old guy comes by here sometimes wearing their shirt. Spends the whole time yakking with his psycho fan friends.
Wouldn't happen to know where I could find him?
You can find him living back in the 2020s. But besides
yo,
that, he's out there. At the
he lived through COVID.
What's he selling?
Organic strawberries and cream. What do you think? He sells ancient dusty tapes of ancient dusty indie bands. No one's heard of a single one of them.
Cream.
Thanks.
Find the vendor selling the taps.
What are you buying?
Stupid son of a beach.
He is son of beach.
Hey, looking for some good tunes. Got any laser pop? Something from Us Cracks?
Don't
us
sell
cracks.
No stop here. You either want good music or rainbow bright shite.
Chill, Jim. Just a joke.
Laser pop. Fucking laser pop. Here, at my stand.
The laser pop is just the fucking motherfucking the fucking. It's what Skrillex evolves into. It's the not even the final form of Skrillex dubstep. There we go.
Heard I can get some decent tunes here.
What you mean by decent? We got Cartesian Duelist.
I'm gonna be that guy when I grow up.
Tainted Overlord.
Any samurai?
Kid, you even gotta ask? Never fade away. Dancing with my axe, chipping in. You name it, we got it.
I want it.
Silverhand was the one true messiah of rock. I'd hand them wreckers out like candy if I could. But a guy's gotta eat.
I wanna eat.
See, I found Silverhand's biggest fan.
And proud of it. Today's bitty box rockers can't even touch.
So this guy was born in 2000. Something they couldn't even sometime between 1997 to 2002.
Silverhand. He had that fire, kid. Fire! Guy shook the foundations of the corporal world.
So who I'm talking to right now is essentially a Gen Zer.
Doesn't
He's a
matter,
zoomer.
He was also kind of a terrorist.
Blaze way down the rebel path.
Yeah.
Now looking for the real deal.
Rebels and Star Wars.
Say, bootlegs?
Did the same
Samurai's
shit.
First gigs?
For freedom and liberty.
Fuck. First, you have got no idea what you're asking for. Not if you're so chilled about it. Don't know how you found out about them bootlegs, but forget it. Not gonna give them to the first gonk off the street.
I'll give you 60,000 eddies.
Ain't a poser. Know everything there is to know about Silverhand.
Go on. Impress me.
Know what he told Carrie the last time they met? Fuck this band. Not your crowd. Not your noise. Do your own thing.
Woo! Oh,
yeah,
fuck Buckles.
Sure. I could think up a million conversations they had. There were no witnesses.
I used to come here back when it was still Rainbow Cadenza. Bootleg sure would make a nice souvenir of the good old days.
Cut
well then.
Scott, you're too young to remember the first samurai gigs. Weren't even a twinkle in your daddy's corrosion.
Excuse the fuck out of me?
Hey,
I just saw it firsthand.
How do you know this pretty face ain't an implant?
Yep.
All right, prove it. How'd Samurai's third ever gig end?
Hey, Johnny, get your digital ass out of here. Feed me my lines.
How about this? Fuck you, V ain't your stupid sidekick.
Well, can't wait all day.
Johnny, please, can you stop making my life harder? My life that's quickly running out?
How am I supposed to give a witty response to that pathetic question? It's like kicking a puppy. A blind puppy.
Ooh, ow.
You always freeze up like this?
Played our third gig at Cadenza. Little fire broke out. Some drunk gunks tried to put it out with beer.
Of course they would.
Denny's fro got singed. Wore a wig for a few weeks. Never did get herself any tech hair.
Hang on. Now I remember. There was a fire. Poor Denny. Poor Denny's hair.
I almost forgot. Heard Johnny started it, actually. Tossed a cig that was still glowing.
Bullshit. That cig was Carrie's, no doubt. But hey, any trouble's Johnny's fault.
Yeah,
still sure. Don't believe you were there. But what the hell? Only a real fan could know something like that.
Did Keanu need to scratch
anyways,
his crotch?
Gotta educate the youth.
Maybe you'll find something special under the table. Come on, have at it.
Huh? I want this. $30 for that. Oh no, my voice is also turning into Keanu Reeves's. Why is my voice turning into his?
Much appreciated.
Take it. Spread the good silver hand word. Get the corpus.
Oh, that's not a lot of money then. Anymore.
You know, they say time is the best teacher. Used to think that was true.
But it's not.
But look at that guy. 60 at least, but still living in 2020.
Guy's your biggest fan. Not happy to meet him?
Blusaka Tower to smithereens, and it's still standing there. Just the same. Don't want people getting stuck in a rut, stuck in the past. Want them to change. Them and the world.
Yeah.
Been 60 years. Something must have changed.
It's 57 years.
Know what changed? The damn facade. Fresh interface plugs, new high fructose scarp syrup, and fun fruity flavors.
Yum!
A new face of Arasaka, same old shit, different packaging.
Packages.
Something's changing.
Yo, is that a...
Maybe we can't see it.
Okay, that's the same Joy Toy.
There's change on the same.
Sure. Now almost nobody remembers when a person wasn't just a meatbag full of secondhand implants.
That's true. Whatever it was, that's true. Oh, thank God. I may as well just quick save while I'm here. Just in case something happens. There we go. Where are you? Plank buddy, where are you? Oh, hi. Plank buddy. Oh, Plank. What are you doing there, Plank? Ugh. Hanako Arasaka, she is gonna have some words for me. Like, the and. Yo, Taz, yo, what's happening, bro? Doing pretty good. Trying not to... Wait, explosion of
taste.
Where is that? Why is that still there? Why is that subtitle still there? That subtitle's gonna be there for a long time now. I guarantee it. Hurting Dalai Lama Dysum in the mana car. How's the stream going? Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Oh, okay, good, 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 good.
closer. Getting closer. Getting closer to the goal. The other night I really wanted to fuck a whore. I'm 31 but joking like I'm 13 again. Miss the days of yold.
I guess I'm no different from that guy living in the 2020s. Okay, so clear out a garage.
Part of the fun is driving in this game.
So, who's ever had deja vu? And be honest.
Come on, huh? Baby.
Where are you, Claire? Oh, there you are.
Hey, Claire. B? Oh, yeah, great. Just give me a sec. Meet Beast.
Hi, Beast.
You're in the fridge if you want me. Thanks. So what's this about? Need a driver. Thought you might do.
Excuse me, what?
What's the race like? Any special rules?
Lack of them, actually. You race in pairs. Driver and gunner.
Oh.
So, you a turret guru or a driver's ed dropout?
I'm more an engine tuner. Good at it, too. And I shoot. But I'm no rally racer. I trust you're capable behind the wheel.
But this won't be your first time out, will it?
Don't worry. Done my fair share of rounds.
Yo.
And your last drive. They quit?
She doesn't like talking about it.
In a way, died in a race a year back.
Sorry.
I was in Atlanta then.
Sure, Claire. I'll be your driver.
Okay, we got four races. First one's in the city center. That'll be followed by the Badlands and Santo, then Watson to finish.
They're a carrot we're chasing after?
First place gets a payout. That happens, we split it 50-50. Sound fair?
Yo.
Got goosebumps already. If I'm driving, why not use my wheels?
Think it's got what it takes? This isn't just about speed. It's a gauntlet of twisted steel.
I think I know what you're
talking about. I don't drive a soapbox racer.
Your car, mine. You'll be on the pedals. You decide.
All right.
When do we start?
There's a qualifying ladder. You need to climb it to reach the finals.
How high?
Top three in at least two rallies gets our ticket stamped.
Shit.
Let's meet in City Center. I'll snap you the specifics. You hear the roar of overtuned monsters? That's the place.
See you there.
Claire is not bad. But I'm going with Judy. Like, seriously, I'm gonna be with Judy. I want to be with Judy. It's them overalls, man. It's what it takes. Huh. I'm in your break room stealing all your stuffs. The vampire's back? Oh, vampire prince. She wants a vampire to bang her. Okay, I thought that was,
Give me a hand here!
Oh.
Claire, what are you doing inside your car? Like, not inside your car. Inside your car. Dude, you're swimming in your own car. So how do I... Alright. I make this the last one of the night. Yo, and you keep missing me. I'm like right here, buddy. All right, that'll be the last thing I'll do for the night. And we're picking this back up the next time I have a chance at doing a single player stream, which I'll probably make next Monday. Tuesday, Stacks and I'll figure out what we're doing and then go from there. And then next Wednesday, I'll be playing Ninja Turtles. It'll be a cosplay stream too, so be there. And be square. I'll give you a hint about the cosplayer I'll be streaming with. Well, I'll ask if they don't mind me streaming alongside them, but, give you one hint. They're gonna be April O'Neil. And you already know what I'm gonna cosplay. Johnny Silverhand as Chris Pratt and Scooby McDuberton Duck. Which is code for I'm just gonna be Shredder. I'm gonna be Shredhead. You know, Shrinky Dink.
Where? Yeah, I heard. I'll make some calls. Mm? We'll explain.
Mm? Oh, well then. But tomorrow is gonna be Smash Bros. Open lobby. If it doesn't cooperate, Overwatch. Open lobby. But bank on Smash Bros. Open lobby. I'm gonna go rest in this corner. Why can't I save right now? Why don't we fast travel then? Because I like that. Scoobert McDuberton Doo.
the hell are you? You've got some work to perform now. Alright. I'll remember that. I think I live in this area? I don't remember.
Help me! I don't remember where I live! I don't seem to remember where I live.
So, no level ups. Yes! I knew he was gonna pull that shit on me. But okay. Well, chat. That'll do it for the night. That was a great stream. This is starting to get really good again. And thank you to the new follower, Snowfox TV, Snowfox TTV. If you haven't yet, follow them. I know I will be. I will be following them right now. I like their logo too. Chad, thank you so much for hanging out with me tonight. This means a lot to me. That you would show up and hang out and watch me fail miserably at video games as usual. I do it for me, but I also do it to make you laugh. Chat, join me tomorrow for some Smash Bros. Open Lobby. If that cannot work out, then it will be Overwatch Open Lobby. If that, for some reason, cannot work out, we'll go for Broke and go Halo Infinite. I'm not going to do any raids tonight, but thank you so much for being here with me, guys. It means a lot to me. This community couldn't happen without you. I'm being deadass, by the way. I'm not even, like, pouring my heart for the hell of it. Yeah, I'm being deadass. Thank you so, so, so much for hanging out with me. Again, tomorrow is Smash Bros. I literally just said that. Okay, that's good. Ending. There we go. Yeah, I love when that video doesn't do what it's supposed to do. Anyway, I'm Dr. Bender. Now make the world taste better.
See you later.